only has roller carry-on bags. If you have your personal items, such as a backpack or sweater, please place it underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you.
We'll continue boarding here at D6 with service to Seattle, Delta 5700 with Main Cabin 3. Main Cabin 3, welcome aboard.
Yep. are payload optimized, so we cannot check too many bags. So we really need your assistance this morning. Also, those waterborne tickets, would you place them on their side in the overhead bin, like a book on a shelf? But before you take your seat, make sure the bin will close. If we cannot get the bin to close, we will have to take your items to your final destination, and the bins that have already been closed, they are full.
What?
So we do need your help, folks. We need those smaller backpacks, purses, the feeder bags, especially those jackets underneath the feeder bags. Thank you so much, and welcome aboard.
Large items in overhead bins. Closed bins are full. If you place the bag in the overhead bin on this aircraft, you can turn most roller-style luggage pieces on their side. Just make certain the bin will close before you take your seat. If your bag is the last one in the overhead, as a courtesy to those supporting behind you, please feel free to push the bin up and close it before taking your seat. Small items can go under the seats in front of you, like backpacks, purses, and computer bags. Laptop, computers, similar sized electronic devices are not allowed to be placed in the seat back pocket.
Safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
fastened. They came up. welcome to Los Angeles. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and carry an item stowed until parked at the gate. And our captains turn the seatbelt sign off. This will be your one and only indication. It is safe to stand and move into the aisle. Please take caution in opening the overhead compartments. Some items inside may have shifted. Upon entry to the concourse today, overhead signs will guide you to baggage claim as well as connecting flight and gate information. Delta flights do depart from Terminals 2, Terminals 3, and Terminal B. All of these are connected. There is no need to exit security to transfer terminals. Just follow the overhead signage, and if you need further assistance, a customer service agent will be available during the deplaning process. On behalf of Delta, this Los Angeles-based crew, and all of our Global Sky Team Network partners, thank you so much for joining us. We look forward to serving you again soon and often in the future. And wish you a very happy new year.
Survival.